the water feel too deep? Lie awake cause you can't sleep without me. Ever feel like you're alone when you're lost but you're already home? Lie awake cause you can't dream without me. It's gonna be alright. I'm never gonna leave your side. So I'm gonna be documenting that tour, and then just got to my hotel, so I'm gonna show you. So when you enter, here's this, and it's really nice. So here's the bathroom, here's the shower, which is super nice, and nice bathroom, everything. Here's me. Here's a full length mirror on this door. It's pretty nice. I got a whole nice, you know, huge refrigerator. We don't even need this because we're not even staying that long, but. Even got a dishwasher. There's even a microwave, some coffee, a whole couch, and then we got two big beds right there. And then this is the view. So yeah.
Okay, so it's like doing something new for me. I've been up since 3 a.m. I don't even have to get up till 6 a.m. for my tour, but. It's okay.
Just here, trying to survive. I'm busted, but yeah, watching OTV today.
Hey guys, so it is 6:25 a.m. in the morning. A hotel will be serving breakfast at 6:30, so my family and I are gonna head down there, and I'm ready. Actually ready. Since 3 a.m. I've been up. So yeah, that was the last update.
I'm just gonna show you a little OOTD. So I'm gonna show you in the full length mirror. So jean jacket I actually thrifted, and then I have this white tank top, this pink, oh my gosh, I'm kind of colorblind. Anyways, I have this yellow skirt that I got from Walmart. Super cute, pretty cheap too. And then I got these black boots also from Walmart, like
a while ago when I was just looking for black boots and saw those. So yeah, keep guys updated. Walking on sunshine. Okay, so for breakfast, I have a fruit cup, an orange, a singular pancake, and then there's apple juice. So yeah.
I danced in the desert in the pouring rain. Drank with the devil and forgot my name. Woke with somebody when the morning came. No one there to shame me for my youth. Cause it wouldn't be with you. And then I found me a lover who could play the bass. He's kinda quiet but his body ain't. Spent the days dreaming and the nights awake. Doing things we know we shouldn't. Lied and said his back was in
the room. Move down, do your dance, do your dance. Move down, do your dance. We got a brand new.
She's a Mona Lisa.
Okay, so I'm back at home. It's 9:32 on April 9th. And I like the tour. I hope it was a decently good video. Just wanted to document my time, but I really like the campus. It was very nice. And I guess I'll come out with a decision or like revealing my college, I guess. It might be weird, but I might do that. But I hope you guys like this video. I don't plan on many people seeing this, but hope you like it.